What's up, guys? My name's Diachronic Heroes here on this Destiny video. In today's video, it just feels good to say it's Destiny video. Just for the fact that I've said it so often. Did you guys notice that all these lights and sparkly bits are all over the tower? And like, I'm so close to being able to grab this engram. Oh, look at that. Oh, anyways, we're gonna show you where the Zer is in location for November 6, 2015. So we're gonna be showing you where the Zer is. He's got, the last Zer was the best Zer ever. So obviously this one's gonna get outstaged by that. I wouldn't say it's awful, but it's not really great at all. But it's really up to you to decide. First and foremost, we have the Helm of Innermost Light. Gives you the Death from Above and Headstrong. Good for a Smash class. Really no Smash classes lately for the Titans, so I just kind of skipped that one. Celestial Nighthawk turns all Golden Gun shots into one while gaining 6x damage instead of just 3 shots with each 1x. As well as being able to get that keyhole for over penetration, which like basically penetrates through targets and gets multiple targets. Basically, if you're fighting bosses, this is really good for PvE bosses, not good for PvP whatsoever. Impossible Machines, Landfall, basically gives you that thing where you activate Stormcaller and it makes those explosions right when you activate it, right below you. Not really that useful, in my opinion. Landfall really isn't that great. I mean, it's decent for the fact, like, if you want to save yourself in a situation, it makes a nice little explosion, but I really never use Landfall, and there's other great ones in that perk line. Of course, you got your melee attack speed and your sky rifle reload and all the regular mumbo jumbo. And, of course, you got your exotic helmet engram. There's lots of exotic helmets out there, so if you guys are trying to get one for a certain character, I would recommend it. You're probably going to find some good things. The only real bad one is the chest piece. Titans, you always get that alpha loot box. But other than that, you get legacy. These will only give you year one exotics if you want to get those and get those blueprints filled out so you can buy them all and stuff in the year two version. You can do that. Glass needles make it so you can reroll all of the stuff on an exotic. I dare not say exacts because people will call me out. Look in the comments for this thing. Basically, I think it rerolls like the perks on it, except for the one that comes with it. So for example, this one comes with Landfall. It'll reroll the melee attack speed and the scout rifle and maybe the attributes. And I recommend that to try to get some funky fresh stuff, because you know I like the over penetration, but I can't care about the grenade kills and stuff. But so if you kind of look at that like that, but anyways, that's the video for you guys today. Hope you guys did enjoy this. There video we have somebody who's smoking. Who is smoking? Do you see this incense? This Zer is just lighting everywhere. I mean, like, look how hot in Topeka that this is. I think that this thing during the festival should be let loose so everybody could play around on it like a hamster in a hamster ball. Anyways, that's the video for you guys today. Hope you guys did enjoy. My name's been Diachronic, and I will see you guys over on the next Destiny video. I just wanted to mention, got some Black Ops 3 stuff coming through. Having a blast in zombies. Go check it out, and let me know what you think. Anyways, hope you guys did enjoy. And for the third time, I hope you guys did enjoy. Actually, that was the fourth time. So the fifth time, I hope you did enjoy. And I will see you guys over on the next one.